own their health care. We are universal health care for those dogs. When they get sick, we get to decide if they get treatment or not. And if they're too old, perhaps we'll decide not to spend our money on the old dog, but save it for a younger pup. I do not want the government to own my health care. I do not want to be treated like my dog. I do not want universal health care. Well, universal health care is a big mistake to let the government control our care would seal our fate. Have some bureaucrats decide if we should live or die. Should scare us half to death and make us wanna cry. Mandated if you don't join, they'll tax you broke. Hey, universal health care is a big bad no. Well, universal health care is a slippery slope. A single payer plan would simply be a joke. You'll no longer get to work to buy the very best. Your quality of care will be a whole lot less. No surgeries for you, just pain pills cause you're old. Hey, universal health care is a big bad oh. End of life counseling, I won't go for that. No one's gonna tell me how or when to pass. If I live to be 95, will they say I should be euthanized? Now I'll admit our healthcare needs a little fix. That universal healthcare, well, that's just not it. To have our healthcare rationed out means someone makes the call that you will get the treatment that you need at all. Now I don't trust the government to say not so. And universal healthcare is a big bad no. Universal healthcare is a big bad no. So here's what you folks need to do. Universal healthcare is a big mistake. Stop universal healthcare before it's too late. Call your government officials now and let them know that the universal healthcare bill has got to go. We must stand united, let our unity show that universal healthcare is a big bad no.